established in 1963. Since then, we have been doing exceedingly well in imparting quality education to our students. Several thousand graduates have been rolled out since 1963, and these alumni have attained terrific positions in the profession of pharmacy, spread from education to research and industry. Our future plans are to strengthen our ranking further by establishing centers of excellence, that is to bring the industry and institutions together.
Talking about the infrastructure, it says that you have everything.
If you want to get a best infrastructure for any pharmacy college in India, Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences is the best example for everything. That's what says in all the ranking that being conducted in India. So all the departments, all the labs, all the classrooms, everything is just amazing. So I can tell about all classes are air-conditioned classes, and the labs are like well equipped with international equipments. Everything is like full set.
The exposure we have here is the country's best.
Here in Manipal College of Pharmaceutical Sciences, I can proudly say that all the teachers, like everyone, is a good support to every student. Whoever it is a brilliant student, if it is a bad student, like they will support you.
The proudest moment for us was the number one ranking, which was awarded to us by the Minister of Higher Education, India, through NRF ranking. We got this ranking through several factors. Factor number one, the quality education. Factor number two, the infrastructure, the faculty. Factor number three, the placement of our students. And factor number four, the quality of life of the students in this campus. And there are other minor factors as well.
Well, my happiest moment in Manipal would be when maybe I could flaunt on Facebook telling that we are country's best. Well, I am in my final year and I'll be graduating very soon. So if I have to say one song that will remind me or I'll always keep, it's Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna, because there's never end to this story or never end to this saga.